This is the 21st video of the Wargaming of Warplan's War in the Pacific. I am playing the US and UK, and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Japanese. Let us begin. The game in. And this is probably going to be the last time I play this game. I'd like to play it out just to see what the end game looks like, but there's a lot of really stinko things in the game, which does not make it a good historical representation. It's just more like a Dungeon and Dragons, you know, fantasy game. There's not that. There are some good things in the game, but not enough to make me want to buy it. And if I could get my money back for it, I would. That's how bad it is. It's just a lot of things are really well done, I will admit, but a lot of things, the key things in a War in the Pacific battle are not well done. They're just stinko. And I've talked with the designer and he just has a blind spot on, I guess, anything he doesn't want to hear that's like critical of the way he's done things. So it's not going to be improved on, and I think it's been out for a while, so it's not like there's going to be any improvements in it. He's a one-man band, and so you know, he's not going to make any improvements. And I'm just going to play it out just to see what the end game looks like. But I doubt if I'll be playing this again. It's just not a very good, like I said, historical game. Okay, so I'm going to send these guys. Oh, I've got some subs. I don't know what the next one I'm going to play is. Do I have any help? Here's a task force. It's a bomber group. Oh, Jesus. This is another irritating thing. Once you hover over a unit, you get this movement track, and to get rid of it, you gotta go on some land hex and hit it. Where am I gonna put Air Force? Oh, Manila, I guess I could put it. Okay, let's go there. Ah, we can't even get there. Okay, so that's everything for moving around units. Now let's go to China and see what's going on. Whoa, I got two really big boys there. I guess they want to make sure these guys aren't surrounded, which they are. Let's just push him up there for the heck of it. We'll surround him. Okay, we'll throw in this guy. Let's see what our odds are here. Attack odds, that is. 3-2? Jesus Christ, with all those units. These Japanese garrisons are tremendously strong. Alright. What about six to one? I like that. Boom, he's gone. Disappeared. I'm liking that too. Let's try this. What? 5-1? 10-1. Boom, that guy's disappeared. You arrived too late, Japs. Everybody's going to be disappearing on you. Well, I can't move into there, but that's okay. We blew those guys away. It's for the heck of it. 3-1. 4-1. Jesus, let's go for it. Those are good odds. 5-1. Oh, he's getting hit. 6-1. Oh, we're knocking them down. And now my operational points are gone. Shit, 3-1. Oh, we did pretty good for a while. Okay, let's go down to this mess here. Yeah, for some odd reason, every time it rains, these ports go out of supply, which seems a little bizarre. What do the people do? They, like, starve then? It's like, where's my food? There is no food. Well, we've got good supply here because of the rail, so we'll keep going. This guy can move by rail, I bet. Yep, let's move him down here. What about the shit? This guy's got to get on the rail. Whoop. Move this guy by rail, can we? No. Okay. Where the hell is that? Here's the British fleet. Oh, gotta watch these air units. Well, I almost made Bangkok. Make it next turn. Okay. Now, what do we got here? 10-1. Bam! Boy, we bounced him to the other side. Ten to one. Bang. Bounced him out of there. Okay. Liking it. Now, give these guys some trucks. Can't give those guys any, but I can give this guy some, and this guy some. Supply trucks, rail movement. Guys, that was a mistake. I shouldn't have moved them. All right. We're making progress, I guess. Which is more than I can say about up here. Shit. So. What the hell? I can't move these guys away? Okay, what if I give them supply? Can I do that? No. Fuck. What a game. So I'm stuck here? I've got all these carrier groups around and I can't move. They're each fully supplied, but they can't move. Christ. What a shitty game. Overall, this is a shitty game. Just does not depict World War II in the Pacific. In fact, it doesn't even depict World War II for the most part, but especially in the Pacific. Just friggin' ridiculous for Ireland. You might as well not even, if you're the U.S., you might as well not even try to invade the islands. You got to do a game without the islands, which was Nimitz's main strategy in the Pacific, to go up to the islands. But you can't use that in this game because the damn thing doesn't work. Yeah, they can't go anywhere. Can they do a strike? They can't do a strike. They can't do shit. Look at them. Fucking worthless. Alright. We'll just ignore the stupidity. Go on, I guess. 5, 6, 7. I don't know why I'm going on. It's a stupid game. Shit, that was Russia. I don't want to do that. Well, I suppose it doesn't hurt. 130. Nope. Let's see if we get any reinforcements. Yep, U.S. gets a core. communist Chinese get an army. Well, that's good. They're going to be pretty strong. Alright, that's it. Oh, the racket is the furnace just turned on. I'm sitting right in the back of it. It's an old one. My Marine has no supplies. No kidding. It's impossible to get them any. Yeah. Let's go to the U.S. Grab this infantry corps. Transported to Hawaii. Okay. This is the bomber group. Can go to Manila. Jesus, I got the 5th Corps there. Okay, let's unload that. Let's unload the bomber group. Then we've got British fleet going into Bangkok. I think that's all the movement we've got. What are these subs doing? 64%. That is not good. Oh, where are we sending? Back to Manila. We got another one we can send out. Yeah. Here's one at 100%. I've yet to see what these, like I said, this well, now I can finally move these out. Fuck. I can't attack with this. Got 5 operational points, but I'll move everything back. So when you invade and it's virtually impossible to overcome the defense, you basically just have to sit there and starve. You have no ability to evacuate. That's great. So that's what he'll do. He'll just sit there. Like a dumbass. Let's put a... put a sub out there. So, cannot withdraw him, I cannot attack. Look at this. So he's stuck there. I cannot give him supply. When you came back. What'd you come back for, dummy? Okay. I'm gonna take, just for the hell of it, I'll take another Marine up there. See, no landing location available. Because this fucker's there. So I have to go back. So see, that starving guy protects. Oh, what did I go back here for? Shit. Okay, I'll have to remember to unload him next turn. See, he protects the Japanese from further invasion. Who knows how long he's going to stay there? There's nothing I can do. I can't kamikaze attack. I can't supply him. I can't move off. This is how stupid the game is. And basically how stupid the designer was in doing this. This is one of the main aspects of a Pacific war during World War II, and he's handled it like an amateur who doesn't know really anything about the war. I think when he designed this game, he might have just started reading some books, and that's the depth of his knowledge. It's really shallow. And although he did a good job with several parts of the game, the key components of the game he failed on miserably. So, you know, I can't do anything about it. But the stupidity. So, I don't know what's going to happen. Is he going to starve? Well, I guess we'll see. Now, let's see. Well, maybe I should disband him. I can't disband him either. Jesus. Why not? Why wouldn't I be able to disband him? As dumb as that sounds. Japanese aren't vulnerable. All right, let's build. This really ticks me off. It's so damn stupid. Oh, Christ, he doesn't have much in the way of transports. Let's build some transports. He may have to haul something around. No, not enough manpower. That's his problem. So they're worthless for anything but trucks. Trucks, they don't take any manpower, so I guess we just build trucks, which isn't all bad. So the U.S. Our transports aren't too great either. Not enough production, okay. So the rest of it, we'll build some oilers. Alright, Ruskies, they gotta save up. Chinese, 332, they should be able to build something. They can, infantry army. Canada, let's build some transports. Communist China, nothing. India, nothing. Okay. See if we get anything. Nothing for the Britskis. So, the Americans have a couple cores. I don't know what I'm going to do with them. Let's put one of them. Frisco and another. Oh shit, what do we got there? Another one in San Diego. Let's see if anybody else gets anything. I don't think so. No. What is this in Los Angeles? Oh, the Missouri and that strategic bomber. What do we have in Hawaii? Another infantry corps. We just must have moved it there. All right, let's go on to the next turn. Now my carriers will probably be out of action for about 3 months, maybe more. Should be about the time the monsoons come, I guess, so that's perfect. Ooh, look at this guy in China, he's starving. Get him next turn. Where'd the other big unit here go? He must have fell back. Yeah, Marines receiving no supplies. So why isn't he starving? See, that's what you hope for in this game. Your unit starves. That's a great strategy for to have. Hope your unit starves so then you frees up that hex so you can invade. It's dumb. Dumb beyond belief. Okay, let's truck this guy up. I cannot comment too harshly on this game I wasted money on. I just hope someone reads my reviews and discussions with the designer. Let's group this together. Oh, what is all this stuff? Nothing, nothing, nothing. I think I shut off partisan activity because it was way too severe. Units out of supply, yeah, okay. So what? It's out of supply, yeah. I know. So what? Okay, let's go to China. Ooh, we got a 7 here. Let's take this boy out. Come on. 10-1. Ooh, he got hit, so did I. Ten to one. Boof! He's gone. Going, going, gone. Okay. Let's grab this guy. Start surrounding all these guys. Chinese army is on the march. Sounds funny, huh? It is funny. Get behind this guy. Here. So, yeah, they won't get any odds against him. Oh, this guy we may get odds on. Let's see. Oops. 3-1. Yeah, we'll go for it. Looks like nothing happened. Shit, I touched the wrong guy. Three to one. Okay, he got hit, so hopefully the odds went up. 4-1, yeah. He got hit again. So did I. We'll see if they changed. 6-1, yeah. He's going down now. 6-1 again. He got hit. Come on. Now all my operational points are gone. Oh well. That wasn't too bad. Alright, now let's look at what we have here. Oh, look at this guy. He was so mighty. He was like up to 10. Now look at him. It's a 2. Well, let's see what we got here. 5-1. I'd say that's pretty good. Oh, 6-1. He's going down, baby. Nine to one, and he disappeared. Oh yeah. All right, how are we gonna do this? Gotta backtrack for a minute. I think I can attack this guy. No, I won't next turn. Okay, now let's check out what the Britskis have here. Let's check out what the U.S. has. I need some submarines, I think. Shit. I hate this. This is a damn glitch in the game. I need 3. Looks like I got them. One, two, and we'll blockade Singapore, so it can't get any more reinforcements or supplies. Okay. Japanese have gone back. Let's see if this guy can go by rail. Oh yeah. All the way down here. What about this guy? Oh yeah. Okay. Who can get trucks? Give trucks to everybody down here. The last thing the British will do is finish off this Singapore. This guy, get on the railroad. Let's give him some trucks too. Okay, that takes care. Now Okinawa, fucking worthless. Well, so we got nothing we can do here. Can't withdraw. Can't attack. And he's getting stronger. How can he get stronger when I've got a submarine blockade on? Okay, can I disband them? Okay, so this Marine will go up there. Carriers and everything, and battleships are down to nubs. Well, I can't do anything now if I wanted to. That's another goofy rule. The Americans typically stayed out forever because they had these floating dockyards. But here, you're like crippled if you go out for two turns. Your effectiveness goes down to, like I did, 10%. What nonsense. Give the US 529. When is this game over? Another 20 minutes of agony. Let's build some fighters. Russians. No. 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 Let's see if we get any reinforcements. Yep, US gets another corps. Oh! Russians get another tank corps, or tank army. Jeez, look at them. Holy balls. Talk about the mailed fist. Who is this? China gets another. Well, that's good news. All right, that's it. On to the next turn. And here's what I'm hoping is the Americans. I hope the Marine starves to death. That's part of my victory strategy, to have him starve to death so I can invade that hex again. That's a great thing to hope for. And the Japanese is getting stronger, despite being blockaded. I guess that doesn't matter. Jesus. Yeah, I know. Marine has no supply. Why doesn't he starve? For Christ's sake. Why doesn't he starve? I can't even put all of these units. Where the hell am I going to put them? Well, let's go to China before I start fooling around with that. Jesus. So I'm doing something in China. Killing Japanese. The last man. Shitty supply, but let's see if we can rub this guy out. 5-1. Okay. 7-1, yeah, he got hit. Ten to one. Yeah, and he's blown away. That was a big old hole in the Japanese line. Let's go for it. We'll block him there. Let's move up against this guy. Your air units aren't going to hold territory. Another 2-5. Okay, fine. The mighty Chinese army surges forward. Alright, now we got a semi-surround. I wish I could attack with that commie unit. 2-1. I don't like that much. Let's see if the commie can attack. Nope, 1-2. Let's see if these two guys can attack him. 3-1, that isn't too bad. Let's whittle him down. 3-1 again. Okay, he got hit. Let's see if the odds changed. 5-1. Yes, they have. And boom, we flick him back. Occupy that hex. We're going to occupy this one. We're going to go up here. Whoop. Let's move this guy back. Okay, we're on the march. We're on the march. No. I don't think we're going to have very good odds against him. Nope, 1-2. Don't like that. Don't like that. So let's move in that space. Now, this guy. Gotta rub him out. 10-1. Yeah, he's gone. Bye-bye. Now, can we go out of China? I bet we can't. That's going to suck. So we'll have to go this way. Christ. Molasses in January. Now, what do we have here? Make sure he doesn't get away. And let's see if we have any more subs or other ships. One. God damn it. I have all these units to unload. Getting too many friggin' units here. I'm gonna take 3 of the destroyers. Blockade Cameron Bay. Shut off this supply. Okay, what are our odds here? 2-1. That's not very good. Christ, it doesn't even give me any odds. Why not? 10-1. I like that. Okay, we can move behind him. Oh, can we? Yeah, which we'll do. Oh, they can't attack, but they will next time. Up here, this guy's going to be pretty tough. 2-1. So, we need some ships to blockade. Well, the British aren't bad. They're 80%. Let's take a couple heavy cruisers. All you're supposed to need is 3 ships. Ooh, he's got an 8 down here. That's pretty tough. Pretty tough. But it is not going to deter us. All right, now. Do I invade this island? Shit, I wish I had the U.S. Goddamn. Okay, where can I fly this aircraft? Jeez. Oh, I might as well put it in a port. I've got to unload. Shit. I hate this. Okay, I'll unload the marine. Oh shit, where's this other stuff coming from? I still can't do anything with him. Now, I wonder. -49%. Jesus, that's pathetic. Better than 10, I guess. Everything's 49. I can't undertake any operation with the U.S. What about the British? They're pretty good. One, two, three, four, five, four. See if I can invade. An unoccupied hex. Show invasion. Oh shit, so these are the hexes. Well, this is probably going to be a suicide mission. Okay, wouldn't let me invade there. Shit. So these really aren't invasion hexes. What are they? Yeah, they are. Okay. Won't let me land. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Let me land on the port. Now that was good. Well, maybe we can dispense with the islands. Okay, this is on Legazpi. We'll embark it. Did I say I wanted to embark the bombers? No. If I could cut that one off. Well, I think I used my two operational points up. See, I'm coming from so friggin' far away. Try one more while I'm fooling around with this. I wish I was closer. I can't remember if I unloaded this marine. I don't think I did. But I can't embark. Probably got too much at sea. Shit, so yeah, I do. I got these two guys. I'll have to unload some stuff before I proceed further. To a port, otherwise I would. All right, I just better go here. And my time is up. I just want to check out Hawaii. Shit. I gotta drop all this stuff so I have some leftover merchantmen. Well, it's an hour. There. Let's see what transports. I can't produce. Oh, we've got 14 manpower. Okay, I can build a couple. Oh, just 10. Better than none, I guess. Now the U.S. U.S. always needs transports. Let's see if I have enough for an Air Force unit. 325, I do. Fighter. Ruskies, can they build another armor core? They sure can. Ding ding. China? Infantry army? Yes, they can. No, they. Yeah, they were. They're 1 point over. How's that for cutting it close? Australia, Canada. Nah, these guys don't have anything. Okay, let's just see what we get. Jesus, U.S. has an armor corps. Well, that's nice. Oh, shit. Okay. Anybody else have anything? No. Ready. India. Jesus. All right, another big boy. That's the turn. Now, AI will take their turn pretty quick, and we'll see. Oh, look, some of their fleets come out. Well, that's interesting. I didn't know they had a fleet you left. Was it? Yeah, nobody has a supply source. Let me just see. There's just one thing I'm gonna check. So they're gonna try to sink the land. They may do it. Oh, look at this. They put their subs all around here now. So I have to run through them. That's fine. Oh, look at Okinawa. No, see, this is great. The guy starved to death. Now I can invade it again, except it probably got twice as strong. Jesus Christ, what a game. Okay, I'm going to save it now. I've had enough suffering today. Yeah, so that's a strategy. Make your unit starve so you can make room for another one.